Now we're almost done with implementing the car class, but if you have another look at the drive method, remember that we didn't update the gas and tank variable. That computation is a little bit trickier. Let's first figure it out on a sheet of paper. So let's say we drive 100 miles. How much gas does that take? Well, of course, that depends on the fuel efficiency. Let's assume that we have a car with great mileage, 50 miles per gallon. Well, then the gas consumed is 100 miles divided by the fuel efficiency, or 2 gallons, right? 50 miles for 1 gallon, 50 miles for another gallon, for a total of the 100 miles. That's something that we can easily program in Java. And here's the formula. Let's put that into our code. Of course, that just tells us how much gas was consumed during the drive. We still need to update the instance variable. Let's do that. Here it is. We reduce gas and tank by the amount of gas that was consumed. And we need to set this variable here. For now, we'll just use the value of 50 miles per gallon. We'll later see how we can make every car have its own fuel efficiency. Now, how do we know that we did this right? This would be a good opportunity for a tester program. And that's what I want you to do next. Write a tester that constructs a new car, fill the car with gas, drive the car, show the gas level after the drive, and most importantly, print the expected value. That's what makes it a tester. Go ahead, do that in the coding environment, and then we'll compare notes.